Hi there, it's Yvonne with Daily Harvest Express. I want to show you what's coming in your fruit and veggie box the week of June 18th. So this coming Wednesday and Thursday, we are delivering lots of lovely goodies. So let's take a look inside together and see what we're coming up with here. All right, so we've got lovely kale. And you know, some people say that kale can be bitter. I hope you know the secret, and that is when you cut it up, go ahead and massage it a little. It really takes all the bitterness out of it. We've got lovely cilantro. Here over that truck, we have this lovely, lots of lovelies, beautiful lettuce that just came apart a little bit. Some zucchini, some green onions. Those are so lovely. We put these in a bag because we don't want everything to smell and taste like onions, get all permeated. We have some tangerines. I'm sure there's more in here. I've got some limes. And of course, strawberries. Just as beautiful and red as they have been from week to week. Hopefully you're enjoying them. I've been using a lot of, making a lot of overnight oats, and my strawberries are my go-to. And lots of peaches, as well as more peaches. Some nectarines, oh, so good. And a lovely cauliflower. So again, that's what's coming, being delivered to your home or your office this coming week. Let us know if we can ever do something different for you. You can always customize your box. You can always add on things. We've got lovely ginger beer that's made here in Oceanside now. We just added bread and see. That bread is baked the morning of your delivery, so it's super fresh. And lots of other yummies. So take a look at our website in the pantry section. You wanna add eggs, they're from Ramona. So everything's very local, very fresh. I hope to hear from you soon, and thank you again for continuing to send photos and videos of you unpacking your box or making meals out of this lovely produce. Thank you, bye.